Hey, what is up, YouTube? Back at it again with not a food review. All right, so I'm back after a long hiatus. Just a bunch of stuff is going on. I'm about to start my 20-pound loss challenge. And I just went to Fry's. They had some good deals on. So I'm going to show you what I got and how much I paid for it. I have a couple of Chuck Rolls right here. They had them on sale for $3.97 a pound, so I got two of them. And then they have the ribs. These are baby back ribs, $1.77 a pound, so I got like five of those. And then this is 1 pound packages of 80/20 ground beef. It was on sale for $2.97 a pound, but it's originally sold in 3 pound packaging. So when I went there, they didn't have the 3 pound packaging, and I said, hey, I want to get the 3 pound packaging, but they didn't have it. So he told me just grab the 1 pound and they give me the price up at the front, because if not, I would have paid about like maybe $13 more by buying them in a single packages. But they were on sale. It was $2.97. So I got 15 pounds of ground beef. These, I think, is about a total of six and a half pounds of chuck roast, or almost 7 pounds. And then five spare ribs. I mean, not spare ribs, but baby back ribs. And the total cost that I spent, my receipt is $100.85, save $46.58. That's how much I saved. So not bad. I went there with a goal of spending only $100, and I overspent by just a few cents, which is pretty good. This should last me about 2 weeks. I shouldn't have to buy anything. No snacks, no none of that stuff. So that's my main goal. Plus, I have some other stuff in the refrigerator. Let's check that out. All right, so I got some bacon in there. I got some ground beef. About a half a pound left of that. But I'm gonna process this roast right here I got. It's been in here for, it's drying out a little bit. Getting a deeper flavor of beef. So that's a whole real roast. So I'll portion that out. I got about 60 eggs plus 90. Got about 90 eggs left. And let's check out the freezer. I got, let's see, we got, so I got some beef broth. This is the Wagyu beef tallow right here. It's my Wagyu beef tallow. And then some pork lard that I rendered. This is pork lard. I didn't label it, but I think I know what it is. Some more broth. This is the trimmings of beef cheeks that I got from Walmart. Actually, this is it right here. It's beef cheek meat. $16 for this. And all you get is probably like one medallion, or it's not a lot of meat. Well, it is, but it's a lot of fat and a lot of just a lot of fat, connective tissue that needs to be rendered. But that's it. So I'm gonna put the ground beef in here. I got a couple of these sirloin steaks right here. But not all of that is for 2 weeks. That's for later. Got some more bacon. I got some more bacon in the other freezer. And got some fruit. But I haven't touched that in forever. But that's where all this stuff is going right here. That's going to go in the freezer. Except for the ribs. I'm going to put the ribs on the grill today in the smoker. Then we should be all good and dandy. But my goal is to lose about like 20 pounds within 30 days. My doctor wants me to do it in 6 months, but I'm like, dang, I can do that in like in 1 month. So I'll surprise her when I see her in a few months with over 20 pounds off, so that should be exciting. But anyway, I won't be doing food reviews for a while because I'm broke. No, that's one of the reasons, but it ain't the total reason. So I'm just trying to get some of this weight off before I start doing food reviews and of course save up my money too. Like I said, this was $100 and this will last me for at least 2 weeks on strictly carnivore. But I'll probably be doing more like ketovore, put some vegetables in there. And that should be it. I'll keep you guys posted. Man, I haven't made a video in like almost four weeks, I guess. But just want to keep you updated what I'm doing. All right, guys. Talk to you later. Peace.